myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year. Stole many a man.
So Crystal's done such a good job of Aunt Carrie's.
She keeps following me.
She's pretty much like cut to take a saddle off about 2 months ago, but she, yeah. She hasn't bucked off her dad. She's awesome. But if she tried, I'd like to see you try. And she has, she's like her mom, but she has a forelock, and that's basically the only difference.
She actually hasn't tried to buck at all, I think. Just shake
me. Just shake
me off.
Aww. Well, that's her mom, just without a forelock. But she has a forelock. It's the masterful beauty of...
Nice and dark out here in southern Afghanistan. I mean Oklahoma. No, you just got a velvet head shirt on and everything else looks like normal Oklahoma clothes. It's like you went to Salvation Army and you picked out a velvet head shirt and you happened to ride horses too. And I mean, if you had a sport coat and a velvet helmet right now, you would totally look like a velvet head. Except for the fact your horse is a bit too small for steeplechase. Where they jump like eight foot fences at high speed. I just don't think Aunt Carrie's is going to be quite a fence hopper.
No.
She's as my dad would say about her mom, close to her work. That's exactly what he said about her. Of course, he never said that until like 2008.
In my mind, and I'm pretending that it's paradise for the golden autumn day. For the golden autumn day.